Well, look, I don't know enough to know whether that 17-year-old kid, exactly what he did, but allegedly he's part of a militia coming out of the state of Illinois. Have you ever heard this president say one negative thing about white supremacists? Have you ever heard it? That's the reason I got back in this race, because of what happened in Charlottesville. People coming out of the woods carrying torches, their veins bulging.